Well, a Jasper canine is a little safer today thanks to a donation of body armor. Jasper Police canine Gator has received a bullet and stab protective vest thanks to a charitable donation from nonprofit organization Vested Interest in Canines, Inc. Gator's vest was sponsored by a fundraiser hosted by Beth Frank of Alaska Canine Center.